Dzień dobry, Rysmali, dzień dobry, w Borderlands 3. Nie wiem, okazało się, że broni absolutnie nie było. Sanctuarium i pyk. No i leci. Tak, mieliśmy wrócić do sanktuarium.
Bring it to me. I shall keep it safe while you gallivant around in search of the other pieces.
Hello, semi-adult
human. Hey, so
I am Claptrap! Holy crap, I've heard so much about you!
No, it's a zipsuit. Ale widzę, że jakiś głos zjebał.
Vault key fragment! Just holding this makes my skin tingle! That and I ate one of Marcus's discounted burritos. In case you were wondering, this isn't a complete vault key. Why the Iridians split the keys into fragments is anyone's guess, but the vault key on Pandora required 3 pieces. Still, it's a start. You should return to Lilith. Okay. I'm sure she and Maya have a lot.
Filunia, coś tu nie gra.
Catching up to do, or whatever it is
people would socialize to.
No, thank you. Give me a sterile room full of surgical equipment any day.
Okazało się, że coś się zepsuło przy przesyle dźwięku, bo tak drugim tonem to robiło.
What do you mean, a siren apprentice? I can't explain it right now, Lilith, but she's going to be a siren someday. We'll talk about this later. What's up, killer? Maya says you kicked some major ass.
Ah, that was nice of her. I really put a lot of myself into it.
I believe it. Well, one fragment down, 2 more to go. What is this all about, Lilith? Why is Malawan on Athenis? Our key fragment has been a secret for generations. How did they find out about it now?
Space laser shock. Sure.
The Calypsos seem to know more about the vaults than any of us. Even Tanis. They knew about the vault map. They told Malawan to invade Athenis. They say they're after something called the Great Vault, and the vault on Promethea must be part of their plan. We have to get there first.
We will, Firehawk.
I'm not sure anyone calls me that anymore.
Lilith! Long time! So? How are things?
Wow. Nice mustache.
Sure, thanks! It's a siege mustache. Listen, I'm gonna have to cash in on that allies card. Katagawa's got an asteroid-mounted laser aimed at Atlas HQ, and he's threatening to slice me in half unless I surrender. I'm, freaking out here! Freaking out! And Zero reports the laser's being powered by a vault key fragment, so,
all I needed to hear, we're on it.
Now we're talking! Yay, allies! Reese, out.
Go down there and help Reese with his laser issue, Vault Hunter. I hope Reese knows what he's doing. Lilith says he's one of us, but can't trust a man with a mustache. That's just science.
Let's see, man.
So, the tattoos. You want to talk about it? Honestly, no. Not much to say. Gotcha. Well, I should probably get settled in. It's good to be back on Sanctuary. Hey, Sanctuary.
No,
Alawan will think twice before messing with Athena's kid. Now I'll go to the media mix. Because Prometi, dobra, a... I to tam gdzieś jest ta szybka po... Dobra. To zrobię fast travel po prostu. Gdziekolwiek. Ja to polega w ogóle na przejściu do przodu to w ogóle. Cóż mogę powiedzieć? Czekamy, po prostu czekamy. No. Go to media.
Alright, learn to dance, amigo. Get you on.
wychodzimy, dobra. Właśnie ta część, do której mamy się dostać. Doktor Piper.
It's a clock, baby. Meet me at launch pad 7. So Malawan has that laser on lockdown. There's no way your drop pod would get through security. But I've got a state-of-the-art Atlas brand ship with cloaking. So the plan is to fly up to the orbital platform and take out that laser before Katagawa knows what hit him.
Hey, you got yourself a fragment! Making your own Valky? That's fun. You know what we've been making? An ever-hungry tide of ravenous followers sweeping over the galaxy committing super murder in our name. Just a thought. If you want to keep up, you might spend more time recruiting and less time polishing your gun.
That's called strategy, bitch.
Oh, look! Thousand more bandits pledged their lives to me while we were chatting! Good thing, too. I am starving.
You made it! My ship's right there. State-of-the-art Atlas cloaking, baby. This way! No, 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 no! No!
No! Hurry! Behind the beast!
Katagawa!
Reese, buddy! Given that unconditional surrender any more thought? Or do you need another love slap from your old pal Laseroid to change your mind?
doctor! Screw you!
When you're ready, just swing by with the paperwork. Can't wait to absorb Atlas into the Malawan family. Oh, and you can bring Zero. I'll bet he's interested.
I'd die before I hand over Atlas to that corporate asshat. New plan. New plan. We steal a Malawan shuttle with security protocols. Here, take this. So, the Viper Drive is Atlas' state-of-the-art remote hacking. Now we'll use that baby to steal a Malawan shuttle. You in?
Already doing it in my mind. And the mustache boy up. Better's got a story.
Focus! Just find yourself a Malawan shuttle and pop in a Viper Drive. I will do the rest.
Use the Viper Drive.
Okay, time to try out the Viper Drive. Just gotta get in somewhere you're not wanted.
Viper
Drive by Atlas. It's state of the art. Yes, we're in. Reese comes through. High fives. Anybody? Okay. Hey, let me know when you're there.
Na moich myślach. To zabrzmiało durnie. Skoczy się do filmu.
Here, Boyo. Nice view.
Well, that actually worked. I mean, of course that worked. and no death spheres in sight.
Death spheres, eh?
Never mind. According to Zero's intel, your vault key fragment is powering the laser. We just gotta find the control room. Head to the main gate. No death spheres.
Ale tutaj będziemy kończyli, więc dziękuję za uwagę i do zobaczenia.